At some point, you got to start doing other things other than debating.
You've called women you don't like fat pigs, dogs, slobs.
She gets out and she starts asking me all sorts of ridiculous questions. And, you know, you could see there was blood coming out of her eyes, blood coming out of her wherever.
Yeah, I think she's a third-rate reporter. I think she, frankly, is not good at what she does.